Welcome to College Station, Texas, home of the Fighting Texas Aggies. Here in College Station, we have a passion for training and take pride in being a training center. Our training program doesn't just start in the classroom. Before the training even begins, our MITs are greeted with huge orientations with personalized welcome gifts full of their favorites to make sure their time away from home is a little less intimidating. We host our orientations on the same day as our weekly directional, so the MITs have the opportunity to get to know the management team they'll be working with. Our managing partner takes our MITs on a tour of the town so the trainees get a chance to explore and familiarize themselves with the area they'll be working in. In our station training, our trainers work with the MITs one-on-one to ensure they have a strong foundation in both front-of-house and back-of-house operations. In College Station, we have implemented classroom-style training that dives into topics like leader at the door, Power BI, and facilities. These classrooms are held once a week and led by our team of service managers and kitchen managers. But it's not just lectures and textbooks. We believe in making learning fun, and that's why we have Andy the Armadillo there to help engage our trainees in the learning process.
Hi, I'm Callie. I'm at MIT here in College Station. I feel so much more confident in my ability to manage a restaurant. I learned so much from the trainers here.
So something really cool that they do in College Station is they do classrooms. I feel like that's what a lot of our training centers are missing, and that's what they taught our training centers to get to the next level. A lot of that, we're so busy now with all of our sales and our guest count. And this year was the first time that I felt like our training centers really impacted our MITs the most because they did the classrooms before they actually got on shift. So they taught us how to do AGM classrooms, from in the kitchen classrooms with hot prep, Brad's incorporated classrooms where you can teach them about P&L. So I feel like all three managers, they've all helped.
In 2022, we trained 22 MITs from all over the Petty region. We really emphasize a university style training. From day one, every MIT is assigned a mentor from the salary management team that is responsible for their position validations, practice projects, and any what would you do's.
Here at Texas College Station, our training program is the backbone to our company's success. Our trainers, our curriculum, all the things we do to kind of create the culture that teaches MITs what Texas Roadhouse is all about, is the backbone to our success and our company's success.